We are gathered together in the sight and presence of God to witness and bless the joining together of Dalyn Cole Dalton and Emily Alexandra Agee in Christian marriage.
You know me better than anyone else in this world, and somehow you manage to love me. You're my best friend, the one I can go to at any given time. I accept you as you are. I will care for you, stand beside you, and share with you all of life's adversities and all of its joys from this day forward and all of the days of my life.
Dalyn, from the moment we met, I knew there was something truly special about you. In just a matter of a few days, you became my best friend. You loved me when I needed it most, helped build me up to my best self, and taught me to love my every flaw. You're everything I've ever dreamed of and all the things I didn't know I need, put together in a cute, curly-headed package. We have grown both as individuals and as a couple during our time together, and I'm so excited to see where God takes us. You're such a loving, kind, passionate man, and I promise to support your passions with all of my being. I promise to let you pick on me and give it right back to you. I promise to laugh with you and at you when you pretend the dog's tooted instead of you. I promise to be honest, but always with a spirit of love and encouragement. I promise to be faithful to you. Although I can't promise you perfect, I do promise to be intentional in all aspects of our marriage. And lastly, I promise that you will never be alone and you will always know that you're loved.
Folks, you know this wonderful couple. Dalyn and Emily are special people who have each experienced joy and received from God innumerable blessings in life. The happiness that has been theirs, they have both gladly shared with you. Dalyn and Emily are committed to lives grounded in principle and in service and in love. Among the greatest of the gifts that they have received are the gifts of one another to each other. Having fallen deeply in love, Dalyn and Emily desire to consummate that love today in marriage and thereby create a new life together. Now that they are a part of each other, each knows that their personal happiness is dependent upon the strength of their bond. Their personal endeavors will no longer be motivated by self. Instead, their future will be guided by the health and well-being of their union. They assume new roles to one another and the world in which they live. They today become members of one another's families and commit themselves to the strength and future of those families. Dalyn and Emily dedicate their lives to each other with unconditional love and unending affection. Intent on living out the very meaning and power of marriage, they are committed to being reflections of God's love. These rings are the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual grace. signifying to us the union between Jesus Christ and his church. The rings are circular in form, symbolizing the never-ending love of God. So may the love of Dalyn and Emily be from this day forward. Now that Emily and Dalyn have given themselves to each other by solemn vows with the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife. Dalyn, you may kiss the bride.
Could watch you for a lifetime. You're my favorite movie. A thousand endings. You mean everything to me. I never know what's coming. Forever fascinated. Hope you don't stop running to me, 'cause I'll always be waiting. You are a cinema. I could watch you forever. Action thriller. I could watch you forever. You are a cinema, a Hollywood treasure. I love you just the way you are. A cinema.
And now the moment we've all been waiting for, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you now the beautiful bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Dalyn Dalton.
And I met you in the summer to my heartbeat sound. We fell in love as the leaves turn brown. And we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue. You act so innocent now, but you lied so soon. When I met you in the summer,